Davis back for Cadeau. Three to shoot. Back to Davis. A three at the horn. And he buries it.
R.J. Davis.
Oftentimes, even though you know, it's still hard to stop it. R.J. knocking down the three as the halftime buzzer.
And with that three-pointer, Corey, he has just surpassed his head coach for ninth in Carolina history. Hubert had 197. RJ's got 198. And right now, I think Hubert's quite happy to have been surpassed.